para sa stir-fried noodle. So cut the meat into strips and marinate. This is the onion. This is the egg noodle. You can also use other kind of noodle. This is the yellow chives and the sauce. First, boil water and put the noodle to untangle it and to make it soft.